what's happening in 2020. Let's take a look.